Embark on a thrilling experience to North America's Great Lakes, the coastline of New England and the Canadian Maritimes, with a chance to cruise the majestic St. Lawrence Seaway to the breathtaking Niagara Falls on a voyage with Victory Cruise Lines, as recently seen on the Channel 5 television series Cruising with Jane McDonald. World-class dining, immersive onboard enrichment in the company of experts, and included guided tours to a host of destinations. That's the all-inclusive Victory experience. Step ashore on the cultural island of Mackinac and the historic cities of Detroit and Cleveland. Enjoy a premium boat ride to the iconic Horseshoe Falls. Or, as part of our pre- and post-cruise packages, spend two nights in Chicago and Toronto, where our cruisers embark, Montreal or Boston. Just some of the options available in our 2020 season. And with our signature Great Lakes voyages, you'll get the chance to visit the largest body of fresh water on Earth, Lakes Michigan, Superior, Huron, Erie, and Ontario. With just 200 passengers on our two intimate ships, Victory 1 and Victory 2, you will easily navigate canals and locks, tranquil bays and hidden ports, where larger ships simply cannot go. And on each and every cruise, our crew are ready to deliver the highest level of dedicated service, ensuring you go home with a lifetime of memories. Book today and discover the magic of Victory Cruise Lines, the Great Lakes, and beyond.